I'm do terrible things to my ex-boyfriend sometimes. And so then I went over to his house. I went into his room. I took all of his possessions, everything, and I hid it all away in hopes that when he came home, he would see that his entire room was completely, all possessions gone, and get scared. And then I thought he'd call. I know, don't f*** with me.
So this guy at the bar offered to buy me a drink.